You talk about Lila, okay?
Yes.
And we have two friends here, Tuksanyasi name, Lila, yesterday. So maybe for a few minutes you can explain what is Lila, what is this play of life, play of what? Is it possible?
Okay, I can say, how to say, play of Lila. Once awake and also not awake, this body life stream, this planet Earth, the universe, the appearance, it is called the play of Lila. It is the play. But if not liberated, you can call it the game. Life is just a game. And I say to you, it is not a game. You understand? Because your life as a game is just a win and lose game. You have your little wars going on in your mind, and you want to win, or you lose. You're a loser or you're a winner, who knows? You understand? There's always something going on, so there is some suffering going on in the midst of the play. That's why I say, go for liberation. Once liberated, it is the play of Lila. There is no possibility of a win and lose game, because there is no more the other. There is, you have disappeared as a separate entity. You know who you are and you know who everybody is. There is only source, and there you can be only playful. You understand? Yes. Is it a clear answer for you? Speak loud.
Yes.
Yes. It's a beautiful device. I like the name Lila, right? It sounds nice as well. But it is not compared to game. Game is a football game, is fine. All these politicians, they should just box or shoot each other. This is a win and lose game, you follow what I'm saying? If you're now for or against it, it's your path of it. But awakening, to know your nature, source, no more separation. Yes, no more win and lose game of samsara. Samsara means suffering. Yes, simply being playful. With another aspect of whom I, there is all the respect naturally is there, because you relate to its intelligent source, whoever you meet. If it's now the shopkeeper, the rickshaw driver, your friend, even so-called enemy, who knows? This is only the only way.